A survey taken up after 12 long years has identified 7,646 bonded labourers in different districts of Karnataka, a record of sorts. The last survey conducted in 2001 and 2, following the rescue of chained bonded labourers from Hangarahalli village in Mandya district in 2000, had identified 1,818. According to a report by Bonded Labourers Review Committee headed by journalist Sivaji Ganeshan, a large number of workers were identified in coffee plantations, brick kiln industry, quarrying and bidi industries.